Little tip, boyo. You find any coinage while you're out there, you'll be sure to pawn it off to that old Chiron, boatman guy. Use it or lose it, pal. Use it or lose it.
Thanks, mate. Note to self, always spend everything I earn instead of ever saving.
Family. Death is your only family. Death and I. Best get accustomed to the both of us.
No, not on your life. Stones.
Returned as ever here to make a splash against your many, many foolish enemies.
Use this to unlock a weapon.
Fetch me something.
Which path? Must be the fountain chamber I commissioned back at home.
Looks like a good batch.
That's a relief.
A place of calm and respite, whilst perhaps unimaginable in the underworld, occasionally is to be found, in fact.
And not a moment too soon.
One of Charon's shops.
I'll take it.
I knew that foul boatman would come through and you would find amongst his wares this gift.
Bloodshed, then. Much better.
Charon, you've been such a reassuring sight, I thought I'd offer you a token of my gratitude. Wait, you don't have to give me something in return. It was a gift. Though, you're insisting, aren't you? To say, mate. Got to say, you are a sight for sore eyes there, Charon. So, looks like you're selling. Is that it? You come to help me out? Brilliant. Ready, lads? In the name of Hades.
Do that. Not yet. Oh, damn it.
Just have to try again.